It was of a young man, around the same age as her. She stroked the head of the statue with her hand and swam around it a couple of times. It seemed so alive that she could imagine it looking at her and starting to talk. But it was just a statue, and such things can't possibly talk, never mind look you in the eye. But the Little Mermaid could feel her heart beating in a way it had never done before, and she could feel her cheeks become hot and flushed. There was something about the statue that made her feel peculiar inside. It wasn't unpleasant, but it was different from what she was used to. It became dark as a cloud drifted across the moon, and she looked at the statue one last time before swimming home to the castle. The weeks and months passed, and at last the day came when she would turn 18. Fish and crabs and jellyfish and starfish stood in line at the castle to wish the Little Mermaid a happy birthday. The castle cook had baked a cake and rockets were fired up, crackling and sparkling just below the surface of the water.